When we think about products, it's about innovation and breakthroughs and, you know, choosing those areas where we can do something special.
When you look at AMD's strategic vision, it's about providing phenomenal experiences for our customers.
Innovative design is really important to us.
You know, as we were designing Fiji, we were really thinking about how do we take PC gaming to the next level? What's going to be important in that time frame? It was, you know, 4K and, you know, virtual reality and, you know, really enabling, you know, PC gamers to have, you know, all of the power, performance, memory bandwidth necessary to get that next user experience.
It's a beast of an engine.
We have a unique and innovative liquid cooling design, and that enables high performance in a cool and quiet package.
When you look at graphics, it's always memory starved. You have to feed those graphics engines with tremendous amounts of graphics data.
Memory bandwidth drives the experience that you can deliver.
You look at the last 10 years, we've been using graphics DDR. It's a great memory technology, but
it's getting a little long in the tooth, and we needed something new that would provide a huge advance in bandwidth.
What we've done at AMD is design a new approach to memory technology. We've worked with the industry to come up with a way to bring this memory into the graphics engines at a much lower power and a much smaller space.
We've been working on high bandwidth memory for over 5 years, and over the past couple of years, really putting it into production with Fiji, together with our partners.
It's an incredibly innovative technology that's gonna revolutionize how we build microprocessors and all silicon devices in the future.
4K gaming and all your favorite games, a virtual reality experience in this small package, that's cool.